Oh my god, get down, quick. Fuck my life. Why am I in here? I don't want to be in a sewage place. Oh, Jesus. Well, at least she's dead. Oh, great.
Clementine, can you hear me?
No.
If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Will we? Oh, balls.
Shit.
Let's go. I'm not looking forward to this.
Built solid.
Of course it's built solid. Good observation there, mate. Oh, this one isn't. Let's go down here. Oh, Jesus. I seem to have gotten myself stuck. Oh, no. Come on. Very carefully. Very carefully. Down we go. Of course, there isn't much in terms of...
Sewer rats.
Fuck. Okay, well, great. I'm gonna pick...
touching that.
Okay.
Last thing I need is some god-awful disease.
Well, I was hoping we could use it as bait. In case, you know, the walkers come and eat our faces. But that's fine. What's this? I can hear them.
It's a drainage pipe.
I can hear the dead. Where are they? Oh, shit. Oh, shittingtons.
It could be the way out. There's no way I could take out all of those things by myself.
Can't I just run? I'm just going to enter this passageway really carefully. Get in there. What is this? What is this pipe?
Looks like some kind of drainage pipe.
Okay, let's try turning it left.
Won't turn anymore in that direction.
Okay, we'll turn it right then. Shh. What does that do? Oh. Okay.
Good thing I'm out here and not in there. Seems loose.
Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Well, this is the end of my fucking days. Oh, Jesus. Let's just try turning it a bit more.
Won't go anymore in that direction.
Okay, fine. Let's pick up the pipe. And then I have to go... Oh, God. How am I gonna do this? No.
It's a drainage pipe.
I know it's a drainage pipe. Ah, hello. We can go this way. I can't see what is going on. Let's pry that passageway. Shh. Okay, so we're back here. So I can use the thing on there. Oh god, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Why is this always happening to me? Okay. Let's turn it left. See what happens. Won't turn. Okay, that's fine.
Won't turn anymore in that direction.
It's always about turning it right. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. This is going to end in pain. Oh, fuck, here we go. Coming towards the noise.
Here they come.
Right, get out the way. Get out the bloody way. Come on. Get in the passageway. Quickly! Dear God in heaven. Come on. Come on. Come on. Are they all out? Is that it? Okay, let's go. I'm hoping that's it. Oh, okay. Come on. Come on. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Chuck. He must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
Oh, Chuck. I'm so sorry.
No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself.
Well, I kind of have to do that.
You deserve better, old man.
You did. My face went a bit weird. You did deserve better. Come on. We need to attack Zombie. I'm not going to like this. We do need to do it. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Get off me.
I can't reach him.
Pry. Get off me. Get off. Oh, fucking. Oh my god. This is not my day. Hello. Oh, Jesus. Right, can we leave now, please? Oh my god. No dumping.
No way I could pick that up on my own.
Okay, fine, whatever. Fine. Pry the door. Let's pry the goddamn door. Come on. Pry.
Shit, it broke off.
Oh, balls. Can we pick up the door?
That door is fucked.
Well, thank you for that observation. Can I pry the ladder? Shitting shits.
I'm not gonna be able to pry these bars with this.
Damn it. Fine, can we go up here? I'll just pry everything, that's my... Ah, okay, hello. Hello, pry please. Come on, you can jump that. Ah! Oh.
What the hell?
Something behind the sign. Pick up the sign. Whoa. What is this? Can't stay here, so I may as well go in here. What the bugger am I letting myself in for? Oh.
What the hell?
Careful.
Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Sweet Jesus. This is amazing.
Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
And beds.
Wonder if someone's living down here.
I reckon someone is. I reckon it's like connected to the scary people. And I'm going to come out this door and just be... Oh, God. Hello.
Who are you?
I don't want any trouble.
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford.
I'm not from bloody Crawford.
Are you from Crawford?
No.
Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
It's fucked, dude.
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
Well...
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us.
Look, I'm not from bloody Crawford.
Ooh, if they find out we're down here, right under their feet.
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend.
I'm not from bloody Crawford.
But I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them. And I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Oh, careful.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
Oh, lordy. Look.
It's all right.
There we go.
It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing?
Just...
Vernon!
Calm the fuck down. I'm not gonna kill him.
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
I've just taken the gun.
You're really not from Crawford?
No. I'm really not.
I told you!
We are, or were, We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened.
Mm-hmm.
No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master,
master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the
hospital. Oh, I see.
But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
Walkers.
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street.
I may as well be honest, sod it.
Now I just want to get out of here. Get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Sure.
Those sewers are like a damn maze.
He's not going to say yes, is he?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care.
Oh, God, okay.
Besides, why should we help you?
Oh, shut up. I have to get back to Clementine.
Look, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No.
She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
I'm going to tell the truth for this because it's bit me in the ass so many times.
Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
Thank you. You're very kind.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it.
Why don't you come and join me? I could take some more old people. We've just lost ours. How about one of you, the other people, don't, like, instead, if you're that fussed about losing the doctor? Thank you, Vernon. You're very kind. Oh, wow, we got back.
Clementine? Clem?
Oh god, please tell me they got back. Oh, thank god. Look, I've checked everything.
Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Yes, I did. No thanks to you.
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
Wow. Show some respect.
Where's Clementine?
She's around here somewhere. Relax. I got her and Kenny both back safely.
I didn't avoid her question. I just wanted to know what happened to Clem.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Oh, yeah. That pick. So are you, like, permanent here now? Or what? Or are you just stealing everything from my house?
Lee, thank God you're back.
Oh, I thought you wouldn't miss me.
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
Oh, shit.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
He's a doctor.
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Don't know if he can help you, but sure, that would be great if you could.
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Thank you. That's very kind of you. Use the whiskey to disinfect the wound. Need some clean bandages.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
I don't know about that.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Yeah, but what if he turns because he's dying and bites your ass?
Clementine. Clementine?
Oh, God, where is she? Clem, are you in here?
Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
Oh, Lord. Oh, Clementine's drawing.
Clem, you in here?
No. She was here. Oh, God, what if she's outside?
Clem's drawings.
Oh.
Where is she?
Oh, God. Is that what she remembers? Please don't be outside. Please don't be outside. Please don't be outside.
I don't see her anywhere out there. No walkers either, though.
Cabinet? Oh, God, Clem. Please be alive.
Clementine?
Please be alive. Please don't be... Oh, I don't think I could bear it. Use the sofa.
I'll have time to rest later. Doesn't look like she's in here.
No, she's not in here. Oh, God, where is she? Is she in the bathroom?
Clementine, you here?
Clem?
Clem?
What? Hello? This isn't a bathroom. Oh.
Ain't got time for that.
Ain't got time for that. Clem?
Hello?
Clem? Oh, God, hello.
What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
All right, what have you found then?
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Okay, I'll go and ask them. I'm gonna talk to you anyway.
Molly?
I told you, that girl isn't with me!
Yes, I know that. I want to ask you about other things. Oh, fine, okay, fine. Just fine. I'm gonna examine these drawers in my anger.
Clementine?
She's not gonna be in the drawers, is she, you idiot? She's not gonna be in the boxes either. Let's go in this bedroom. God damn it. I'm gonna look through the hallway window. I'm gonna look everywhere. I wanna make sure she's alright. Don't be out there, don't be out there, don't be out there.
I see her out there.
Okay, she's not out there. Oh God, what if she's been taken?
Clem? Clementine?
What if she's been taken? Like, really? What am I gonna do?
Everything okay in there?
We're fine. Just leave us alone and let the doctor work.
Okay. That doesn't bode well.
Clementine! Come out! Please!
Oh, God. Clem?
Kenny?
Guys. Where is she?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
What does it look like?
Is that your plan B? Just get yourself drunk.
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
What the fuck were you thinking letting Kenny get like this?
Hey, man, I tried, but he gave me a look like he was gonna rip my face off.
All right, fine.
He won't listen to you. You think he was gonna listen to me?
Well, this is true. Kenny, give me that fucking bottle.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us. That crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Well, there's a difference between a drink and drinking all of it, you twat. Just take it off of him. Take it off of him. Oh, for God's sake, if you took it off of him, you could have walked away with it, you stupid boy.
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know.
Is that all you have to say?
Ben, I gave you one job when I left here. Take care of Clementine. Then she shows up out on River Street looking for me. What the hell happened?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can.
You are rubbish at this.
She was frantic, and things got kind of...
Where is she?
I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
Don't be sorry. Just tell me where the hell she is now.
Where is she? Seriously.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
Are you fucking kidding me?
With no one watching her?
Are you fucking kidding me?
She's fine out there.
She better be, or it's your ass.
It is your ass.